face of you, little brother.
Don't talk about my mother!
Don't talk about my mommy!
Don't listen to him, lad. He's trying to rile you up.
Idiots!
My sons of Thor are welcome to try.
Head!
Sorry, overstepped, yeah?
Yeah!
This there. Is my favorite part. This is my favorite part.
Try again.
Turn around!
It's a bathhouse.
This
turn around
is my favorite part.
One. You're pathetic!
This
is my favorite part.
It's a little run for his boy.
Boy! Stay
blood. The boy's sick. He needs Freya.
No!
Steady.
I'll be all right.
There you go, lad.
I'm fine, see?
We should keep an eye on him.
enough.
Should do. With that, we can carve the travel rune to Jotunheim. Get you where you need to go. Oh, incidentally, all those magically sealed doors we've seen can now be unlocked. Like that one round the corner. You can get through that door there now that you've got the chisel.
Magni.
That he did.
He was a god. But you killed him.
Minor Aesir, perhaps. But I.
And his father is Thor.
Not minor. Not minor at all, him. This will not go over well in Asgard.
I defended us. Nothing more. I fear no judgment.
Judgment? No. But if vengeance is any concern.
Since when can you kill a god?
Once you retrieve the whetstone, please take utmost care while handling it.
Wait,
it is a priceless relic, after all.
Which way back?
If you see my brother again, just please tell him to keep his fiddlers off my axe, okay? My young man? Was there more to discuss?
I don't think the lad's doing too well.
I'm fine.
If so, then keep up.
Yes, sir. Something to get through this.